How old do you think this is?
Are you getting sick?
No, but
it's not that old. Right?
I mean, I guess. Alright. Ooh.
Oh, ho. Take those. Thank you very much.
This game isn't all that fun when you always win.
I beg to differ.
Ah, it's doing it again.
Never mind.
Well, so what's wrong with it?
I don't know. I think it's just the alarm system being shoddy because I hit it once and it stopped, so.
So if it breaks down and the lights go out, we can still stay down here, so.
I mean, it's not just the lights, it's the whole air filtration system, so unless you wanted to suffocate, we'd have to leave.
But you're not worried that's going to happen?
No, I think it's just the alarm. I was checking all the levels, everything else seemed fine. I think it's just the alarm going off.
Yeah, I mean, that's what it sounds like. I trust you. All right, well, let's hope that's what it is. Found this handy little knife here. It's not a wrench, but it's something.
Is it? Yeah, you know, this was Tom's knife. I remember we went hunting, me, him, and my dad. He got this 8-point buck, and he field dressed it right there with this thing. It was crazy. He loved this thing, man. I guess he left it here, in case this happened. You all right?
Yeah, just, you know, you start thinking. I try to hold it back, but I think of Sam. I mean, I left him there. I didn't turn around. My mom, Justin. He was in the city. I mean, what could I have done? I just don't understand any of this.
Oh. What the hell was that?
I don't know, I guess I hit the wrong button.
I hope it's not broken.
Just trying to find out robotic voice again.
Yeah, whatever that was that time sounded like the feds, but it was way too garbled for me to hear it.
I keep going around that one frequency too, but I'm just not getting anything, man. You getting anything in your manual?
Nothing. I haven't read 15 times already.
Yeah. That's about right. When
Come on!
Alright. Why don't you take a break, man? You've been on it for a while. We'll find it. You're clearly getting closer, alright? Just
keep losing it every time I get closer.
It's alright. It's an old machine. Just take a rest for a while. Okay, I'll keep at this.
Thank you. What's going on?
Do you hear that?
You're what?
That bang sound.
Oh, yeah, I do hear it. How long has that been going on for?
I don't know. I think like a minute now.
Could it be the wind?
I don't think so. There's like a pattern to it.
Maybe it's survivors. Maybe it's a rescue crew.
I don't think so.
Well, then what could it be then?
Sounds like gunshots to me.
I don't know. I don't even think I've heard a gunshot before.
I have. It's really loud, whatever it is. If it's reaching us all the way down here.
Well, if there's people there, they didn't think they can just come through the tunnel?
Should be enough debris to block us.
Well, hopefully we can stay down here for a few more weeks and we have enough food, I think. And then maybe by then, whatever it is, will subside and we can get out of here. And
we have 2 days. We missed a level.
Well, what if they find us?
We die.
What time do we have left?
About 14 hours. How much mess you got?
I got a little bit of it so far. No name. Alright, it's saying something like Romeo winced 242 at 7. Pressure something. I couldn't get that second bit. Radiation levels 20 sen. DEFCON 1, DEFCON 1. Then it said something about continuous evac out of, and I couldn't get the name, airbase. And it was saying there was food and medical aid there, and it's urgent evacuation.
So everything but the name.
Everything but the name. I'll keep trying, but I'm getting exhausted with this thing, man.
I know, me too. I feel like we're in something days with this. I'm just trying to figure out what we need, because we're not just going to a neighboring bunker this time. I don't know what it's going to be like up there.
Yeah, good point.
Chris.
Whoa, is that Tom's?
Must be. We're gonna need it.
For who?
For looters. Whoever was making those gunshots before.
Yeah, for ourselves. You ever shot one?
A couple times. You?
Nah. Nope. Any ammo for it, though?
Only rifle rounds in here. There's five rounds in here.
Brian, look!
Get the name of the damn airbase.
Try it, man. Every time I try to appear the freaking name, it changes. Continue to do that at a bit. And will be. Romeo. Stewart's Air Force Base. You ever heard of that?
No.
That's what it said.
Where's your match?
We're in here somewhere, I think.
You gotta hurry, we're running out of time. Wow.